Hello, sweet friends. I am literally beyond excited, you guys, that it's here. It's here. Welcome to our 10-day study called Invaluable. I still think I'm in disbelief that this day is finally here, that the devotion is finally launching. There's been so much thought and prayer and intention in why we are doing this devotional and why the Lord placed it on my heart and why we felt like it was so important to do. So I wanna give you guys a brief introduction to Invaluable, and then I will let you guys dive in. So if you don't know me, and you're like, I don't even know how I got here, I don't even know who you are. I am Megan Hannigan, the person who wrote this with me. His name is Tevin Lucas. He is one of our family's best friends in the whole entire world. Together, we run the Hope and Love Foundation, which is an incredible nonprofit that gets into schools and talks to kiddos about mental health and awareness. So I do wanna first start by saying this is kind of separate from the Hope and Love, but we're really excited for everything that is to come. So a little bit about me. I am a wife to Jack Hannigan. I married a surfer dude. We have been married for almost, we're moving on to our fifth year. We have three little girls, three daughters, Sophia, she's 7, and Ella Grace, she's 3, and Adeline Kay, she's 2. Our hands are full, friends. I've got a weird job on social media, you guys, the whole like influencer, public figure, whatever you wanna call it. The Lord has put me in a place to have a voice, and I feel so convicted to share it. I have walked through so many things in my life, specifically the past several years. The Lord has really grown. He's used it to shape me, to shape who I am today. And I kind of got my whole start with the social media thing on Facebook. I work with a company called Unique. I do live makeup tutorials. It has grown into a mega empire. I've got 5,000 amazing women on my team, and together, y'all, we're just like knocking it out, rocking and rolling, doing the makeup thing. So all of that kind of leads me to this, of why I chose Invaluable, why the topic, why now, and I can't think of a better time than now. We're moving into the season of love. Valentine's Day is right around the corner, and you bet your bottom dollar that I strategically made sure we did this to end on Valentine's Day, because what we have the last day, you guys, planned is so important, it's so special, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. You guys hear me a lot. If you follow me on social media, you know I usually end any video or a lengthy post or a blog with saying you're loved, you're chosen, you're worthy, and you're beautiful. Those are words that I live by, I breathe by, I make my girls repeat to me every single day before they get out of the car and leave my presence. I think we live in a world that is telling you every reason why you're not any of those things. And I know as women, we really wrestle with the feeling of being unworthy, of not being loved, of not being good enough, of feeling inadequate, not pretty enough, never gonna be the right size, never gonna have the right career. There's so many things telling us why we can't and why we're not good enough. And me alone just telling you that you're worthy, that's pretty much empty words, right? So it coming from my mouth, oh, Megan Hannigan said it. Well, who cares that Megan Hannigan said it, right? So I felt the conviction to really dive into God's word. I feel like we're very emotional creatures being women. I don't speak from any experience. Hello, I'm very emotional. And you guys, I think it's so important for us to have concrete truths and of who God's word says we are. And these are biblical truths that we can apply to our lives every single day. So each day there's a word, you guys, that we're really focusing on. The first 3 days, we're really talking about who God is. And then we're gonna dive into who he says we are. And each day you're going to get a word. I encourage you to take a sticky note or a dry erase marker, and I want you to write that word and stick it on your mirror or wherever you're gonna see first when you wake up. I want you to see that word first, and I want you to meditate on that word throughout the day. And by the end of this study, I want your mirror to be covered with biblical truths that are backed up by scripture of who God says you are. And so we are gonna learn the value of who God is and the weight that it holds when it comes to who we are. So I hope you guys are as excited as I am. We have worked so hard on this. I can't wait to see how God uses it. If you ever have any questions, feel free to reach out to me. You can use a contact page on the blog. You can message me directly on Instagram or Facebook. And I'm excited, you guys. So without further ado, here is Invaluable.